Vacuum relief valve setting instructions. Remove the protection cap. Loosen the lock nut with a 13 mm wrench while holding the spring tightener nut with a 17 mm wrench. Turn the spring tightener nut with a 17 mm wrench counterclockwise to reduce the vacuum. Use a liquid filled gauge to verify vacuum relief settings. Turn the spring tightener nut with a 17 mm wrench clockwise to increase the vacuum. Hold the spring tightener nut with a 17 mm wrench, turn the lock nut clockwise with a 13 mm wrench to tighten. Replace the protective cap. Thank you for watching the instructional video of how to set your vacuum relief.